Hi everyone, my name is Lisa and I am Toronto-based art curator and art agent. Today I'm visiting art studio of Toronto-based artist Sarah Phelps.
When it came time to apply to university for art, my friends said that I would be a starving artist. I decided to pursue my second passion, which is wildlife biology. One day, after years of being in the biology field, my client suggested I start painting, which is a little bit odd. The nature aspect of my previous career comes out in a lot of my work. A lot of people see water, ocean, things like that.
These pieces are very calming. They have a nature-inspired aspect to them.